Hi guys, not done a video in a while, quite busy. Today, Mum here, little Tasha here, and today we are going to be blowing the balloons and making things with what we blow basically, and we're going to see if Natasha can make her little doggy. Let's see whether she gets on well with that. For those of you who don't know why we call her Little Natasha, we call her Little Natasha because my name is actually Natasha as well, so it's a bit confusing when people say Natasha or obviously think they're calling me. So, let's start. Oh, Natasha, which colour do you want to start with? We have got
pink.
Pink? Okay, pink is the colour that she's going. So, we're going to put that on there and we're going to ask Natasha to pull this and blow it up. Okay, come on, pull it and push it. And again, and again. Yeah, look, you have to do it quite fast, look.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
And then it blows up.
Yeah.
You have to hold the balloon as well, though, look. Okay, have you got it? Yeah. Hold the balloon. Yeah, let Mummy do it. Let Mummy do the blowing up.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
So that they're faster, look. Okay, so we're blowing up this balloon.
Hi.
And the camera can't actually see as far as where this thing's blown to. So, we now have one pink balloon that's blown up. And we have to leave this little tip here so that we've got somewhere to bend the balloon so the air can go down. So, let me try that so it doesn't deflate on us. Okay? Oh, now, what are you going to make with this? What do you want to make?
Puppy!
You want to make a doggy?
Yeah!
Alright. Now, do you want Mum to do it first, and then you can try in a minute? Yep. So, we're going to fold this part down. This is going to be your dog's nose. We're going to take this part here, and we're going to twist it. There we go. I'm going to twist it there. Go through the time so it actually holds. You can see there, we've got the dog's head and the dog's nose. And we're going to take this part here and we're going to roll that up. And again, make sure that's
and again!
We're going to fold this and twist that too. As you can see. And this is going to be the front legs of your dog. Okay. That's then we're going to take this part here and we're going to fold that and we're going to do the same again with this part and hopefully it doesn't pop. Oh, then it's and obviously if you give it a little bit less air, you'll have a little tiny piece sticking there like a French poodle. And there is the dog that I've just made. And that one is for Natasha. So we are now gonna take, I'm gonna choose a green balloon. I'm gonna choose a green balloon.
What?
And Natasha.
Walking around.
Natasha. You are going to make a sword. Okay? Or do you want to try and make a dog?
Make a dog.
You want to try and make a dog?
Yeah.
Okay.
A rubber dog.
Right. So, this is Natasha's attempt of making the dog. I'll take this part of the balloon. Okay. Let's see you. Okay. See this part here? Bend it here. Bend it here. Nasıl başlayıp sarıktan mısın ki? Bilmem ben. Kütüphaneye bak. Bak. Kütüphaneye. Kendi kaya. Hold it. Hold it there like that. And I want you to grab it and twist it. Okay? You do that. Grab it there with that hand. Put your hand down a little bit more. Right, hold that there. Alright, then you're going to take this hand and you're going to twist that. Again, twist with me. Okay. Twist it nice, and again. And again. Yeah, and there you go, she's done the head. Okay. So now we're going to turn your dog round. You're going to bend this part here, look. Put your hand here. Put your hand here. Push it up this way. Put this way. Okay, move your fingers. Put your fingers this way. Okay. And then you're going to do the same again. I want you to twist this part. Twist. Okay, you can do it. Twist that way. Just a bit close hard. Okay. And again. And again. And again. There you go. And there's and there. Oh, look like a little flower. Okay, now this part, you want to take that and you're going to twist that part there. Okay, so I'm going to help you that. Twist.
Yeah.
One, twist it. One more thing, twist it in. Twist it in. And again. Okay, now what's left to do with this dog, you just straighten it up a little bit, and there's Natasha's dog. That's quite good for a 3-year-old, isn't it? You did really well. Well done you. So, Natasha now has 2 dogs, show the camera. This is the pink dog, and this is the green puppy. And that's Natasha's attempt at making a balloon puppy. So hope you enjoyed that video as much as I did. If you did, be sure to drop a like, subscribe, and we'll catch you later in the next video. Yeah, bye. Bye. Ha ha ha.